Facing the Red Sox back in 2018, Giancarlo Stanton launched a Stephen Wright knuckleball over the Green Monster in left center. However, a fairly normal play turned into an incredible display of both malice and surprising athletic ability, as the fan who had retrieved the ball proceeded to launch it on a perfect arc while accounting for a drop and wind manipulation to hit Stanton on the fly as he rounded the bases. Absolutely nuts, but perhaps not worth getting kicked out of the stadium mid-game.